Hail Somerac. Conjure me up a warm bed.
May your weapons be sharp. Take a look. Take a look. Until next time.
Ohms. I said Ohms, you backbiter. Give a crippled worker a helping.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die. Take a look. Come back whenever you need something.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going, then.
No, I'm not armed. Take a look.
Thank you.
If you need anything else, just ask.
So we meet again.
You have many things I wish to buy. Let's make a deal.
The bloodiest beef in the reach.
sweet oblivion, soon I shall return.
Red.
Good to see you again, friend.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? What business do college mages have in a place like Sarthal anyway? It's a place for Nord dead, not your weird experiments.
Thank you.
Imperial business. Be on your way.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Citizen, I'm warned. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone!
before it's too late. Still doing here? Let me guess, you're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others. The name's Ketria. I was an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and I didn't make it. It's a long story. You ever heard of Aetherium? A rare mineral used by the dwarves. Supposedly, they had to build a special forge, the Aetherium Forge, to even work with it. The items it made were so powerful, they went to war over it, and the forge was lost. Or so the story goes. I spent my life tracking down that legend, until my damn apprentice stole everything from me, and published it all under his own name. And now I can't rest. Not until I have proof. Something to show the world that I discovered, what I did, that my life mattered. But it's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim. Maybe so. Then again, I thought I could too. I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand? All right, lead on then. Just hit them, and they'll do whatever it is they're supposed to do. There's a chest in there. Door's sealed tight, though. Here's where I fell. Feels like ages ago. Hey, there's my bow. There, out on the log. What happened to it? What is it? It wasn't always like this. Best preserved dwarven city I'd ever laid eyes on. And then the earthquake hit.
Positive.
This is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple. And very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it. Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake? And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of? Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors... Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Still has a clue.
this is going.
Most of these locks have a pattern of some kind. Just take it. Yes, see what happens. Wouldn't be surprised if half the traps have been sprung by now.
Keep going.
is it? It is real. Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece, about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure aetherium. The key to the forge. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
still here. What do you want me to carry? What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then. knows what could be down there?
Thank you.
Is someone...
Give up while you still can!
What was that? was at.
I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else?
got some good pieces out here. Take a look. Forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
So we meet again. Let's make a deal.
Welcome to War Maidens. Take a look. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
You've had mercenary work?
Let me know if you see anything you like. Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting?
Take a look.
Thank you very much for your business.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life. Not with my talky.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. Interesting, to say the least. What with all that's been going on. I'd even buy one of your relatives if... Take a look.
Do come back.
You have many things. Haggling with you can be so entertaining.
I do so love dealing with mortals.
Huh?
I can tell you're...
paying customer. Perhaps you're a wealthy one. You just let me know what you need. I am at your beck and call. Remember, I'll give you the best deals you've got.
What do you need?
Take a look.
Farewell.
What do you need?
Take a look.
Good day.
Come to Dragon's Reach, take a look. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have. It seems this terrible conflict drained everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
What do you need? Need something?